Hello everybody and welcome back to Elden Ring, where we are, I don't know what we're going to be doing, but there's like a base looking thing right here that I'd like to infiltrate. So that's what we're going to do. We have some souls on us, not too many. Base looking thing here. No. Let's bring in the boys and let's just fight. We don't kill him with a backstab. That's bad news. What we got here? Flame, cleanse me. Ow, dang. Out of here, homie. Hey, where were we on the map? Is that all that was in this little camp? Fire spur me. Not too hard, I don't think. Very pretty grasslands. Is that where we're going or is that where we came from? The world may never know. Just keeping an eye. Wow. We have to do that at one point too, as well. What do I even do about that thing? Just avoid them. I've got a little church up here. And it's a grace point. How about that? Okay, cool. I also want to go check out whatever that thing was. The other well, I think. It was another well. Church of Innocence. Giant dog. Oh my gosh. Or could this be bad luck? You don't need absolution. I don't know what that means. What do we got in here? Gold sewing needle. Ooh, I bet that's for crafting.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
I am. Let me turn up your game sound.
Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows?
I do not.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our
I bet they will both be boss fights.
The monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you are free to show? I would serve as your guide if you find anything of use, unless perhaps you are insane, in which case I will share.
Oh, nice.
Oh, what have we? Very well, let us. Heresy is not native. All thing.
Okay.
Do you possess any men I would like to share concerning Radigan once cleansed himself?
Oh, shoot.
Celestial Dew, repented
himself.
Territorial aggressions and swore his love to him. The order of the this mirror.
Yeah, okay. Blah, blah, blah. Any bond. There's a lot of lore in this game that I'm sure I'll be deeply immersed in later. But as of right now, it is not of my concern. Why am I climbing this? Where am I going? What is that? It's like a crater in the map. We'll go there. Whoops. Weird looking crater. Tarnished golden sunflower. So many of them. I should have healed. Can I not get down there? I gotta go down. Is there a way down? Gosh. I should never fight these things. Can't get down there. Oh. Are you joking me? Okay. That was really dumb. I'll leave those souls. Just because I'm so far. I want to go here. Let's go to the artist shack. What? What in the world? Why did that just one-shot me? Where am I pointed? This way. We already talked to that thing. Yeah, I'd have to go all the way back up there. I'm good. I have to get all the way down there. Oh wait, I have to go here then. Eastern Timberland. Sorry, very slow episode so far. Just got one shot. By whatchamacallit. Okay, what do we got here? We've already went in that one. Thank you. Oh, I shouldn't have shot. Alright, whatever. Fire Blossom. Alright, let's see what this thing has in store. Looking like a big old boss fight. Set up at the end of it. Draw one out. Come on, homie. Shouldn't have taken that hit. Bonk, 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 and bonk. Is there anything that way? Not really. We'll get on our way out, maybe. I don't really want to deal with the wolves right now. Kind of a baby. I'll deal with the torch guy first. Oh, wrong guy. Could've just dealt with them normally, but I'm an archer at heart. What can I say? Grace ahead. Oh, nice. Oh, I see it. Some. Where is he? Homie just disappeared. If that is what's to come in here, I don't want it. Carrion Study Hall. Another one of these things. Oh, celestial globe, transmit to posterity the wisdom of the moon and stars, and obscure forever the transgressions of the princess. And obscure forever the transgressions of princess. Uh-oh. We gonna be fighting a princess? Ah, now I can alter my garments. That makes sense. What does it do? 8.0, 8.8, 11.4, and then mine right now. Oh, this is altered? What? I'm very confused. Okay, we have the Land of Reeds armor altered. 8.0, 8.8, 11.4, 8.8, 9.5, 11.9. really any loss here other than weight. No. We'll buy it. Nice. So now we look like we have some sick hair. That's about it. Something fits on the pedestal. I don't have that something, do I? Be wary of all. Alright, ranged battle required ahead. I'm gonna keep my shield for now. I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's pull it back down. So I can roll out that thing first. Now we have to see what's there first. I suck. Huh, third time's charm. I take out my only source of light, though. Very dumb on me. What? What even is there? They die down there. So there's no point in going down there, I'll die. So I just need to go to the top. And then I think I'm gonna do something with the water level, I have to assume. That would bring me back around. And back here where I can go, where the water level takes me. This feels like Dark Souls 3. Interesting. The bow's not going to do much good here. I don't like this. This is scaring me. Okay. Got it. What in the world? What am I supposed to do against that? Freaking mage. Is he just gonna be there now? I don't know why this place is scaring me. I cannot shield that. Okay. Not cool, homie. Maybe take him out with a bow here, honestly. Wish I could summon my guys, but I don't think I can in here. Try ranged battle? Ooh. That might be a good tip. This is insane. Oh man, how am I supposed to beat you? He has an insane attack. He does way too much damage too. What can I do here? I gotta get creative. I'm not sure what I could do here to beat this dude. I liked the range idea. Her hands all over the walls. I have no clue. I've got to kill those two things first. And then I've got to figure out how to kill him. What in the world? This could be like a full boss fight episode. He's extremely tough. Does no magic defense though, so maybe not the attack power. 39, 44, 49, 55, 30, 49. The brass shield would be better in this case. Isn't gonna do much. Alright, let's kill. Okay, 1-on-1.
Oh, shoot.
I'm not winning that. I gotta get up in his face. Keep coming down. Fight me, fight me. I can't get to him. I have no clue what to do in this case. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't beat him. I literally cannot beat him. Should I just come back here? I mean, I clearly cannot win this. Alright, let's start. Let's backtrack to the Laskia ruins. Oh my. I just got crushed. Like, bad. Oh, I remember this. Speaking of bad. I'm almost out of arrows, too. Oh, you. Whatever is in that thing is terrifying. It's just not happening. I'm not beating this thing. I can beat it. I can't, though, at the same time. That's so dumb. Come on. This is wild. I'm getting my butt kicked now. I don't know if it's because I'm just not doing enough damage. Or what, but I cannot figure out anything. Doing better. Little tracking thing. That's so quick. Even gave me anything. What? What? I can, like, approach this from the back now? What? I'm so lost. I'm so lost. Do I have something to upgrade? Yeah, I'm not gonna use that, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Nice. real nice upgrade here. In the form of life and endurance. Beautiful. Level 41. Can I go this way? I'm going to go buy some arrows with the rest of that. Meeting placemat. Can I proceed without a glintstone key? I don't have one of those. And that's the way I'm supposed to go. So, if I'm looking this way, this brings me back across this, which we'll do in the next one. Okay, I see. So back to the Church of Ella. To buy some more arrows. Where is the Church of Ella? Gate front. That's the gate front. It's the Bridge of Sacrifice, so it's right here. Huh, we'll take it to the Church of Ella. And we'll get some arrows and we'll call it an episode.
Always a play.
116 more. I go and burn this rune. Buy some more.
What is?
Alright, and with that, I'll call it an episode. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I'm heading back to the South Ryalucaria Gate, and I'll see y'all in the next one.